Welcome back to Judas Alpha 1. We are on the hunt for cable and panels. So, and we're being stalked by some pirates as well. There's some stuff there, let's go there. So we want to keep some distance between those guys. There's some framework, there's some batteries, there's a fern, always good to have. More copper, sites, uranium, always good to have, and more cable. So, without further ado, let's get some ammunition. And let's start gathering those resources. So we got, what is this, 10 cable to go. While that's happening, I'm going to grab the harvester and I'm going to go for those two sites. I'll get the uranium while I'm down here because we're going to need that. There's a crashed ship module here. Okay. I've actually got four of those now. To start placing them down inside my ship. Here's a transmission dish. Now we do have a spaceship in the sky, which is hard to see. Something's shooting at me, I think. Interesting. Headshot. Okay, I think we'll skip the uranium on this one. Nine, see if we collected any friends. Looks like it. Just on the one side.
New clone research unlocked.
Mantis, okay.
Resource beaming complete. Resources collected.
All right, let's help you guys out here quickly. Yep, it's our friends that found us.
Security breach.
In the greenhouse. So look here, what's this here? That's alien research, it's medical research. Clone lab 2. And that's all on the lower deck. Alright. Welcome back, Sinstalker. Okay, let's research that. Health 100 consumes nitro. Nothing there. What is all of this doing to our fuel rods? Okay, so let's go.
Job assigned.
That's not where we want it to be. Decontamination that I wanted to get.
When its sensors detect the presence of hostile life forms, this module emits vaporized acid. Built strategically, it can offer effective protection against intruders.
Mm. Right, so. Friends are back. I hit the tractor beam. Downstairs. Still somebody somewhere on the ship. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Why am I not seeing the indicator? Security breach. hyperdrive. Okay, all those guys in one place really messed with my frame rates. I also survived that with 10 health, but we did fight them off. Ah, come on, man. Okay, that's a lot better. Well, we appear to have chased away our fallen friend for now. Let's get to work. 13 atmosphere, so I can actually have quite a few more people. Didn't realize that. Alright, so while that's busy, so I'm going to do something here. So we take this corridor. Okay. Let me take this one. Oh, that doesn't fit in there, does it? Okay. All right, so let's pull the hanger then. Decontamination there. Decontamination is 5. Okay, so there's that. So we can bolt storage out there, so that's protected from decontamination. That's protected from creatures. Right. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to move the tractor beam more forward. We'll put a decon into that as well. For that we're going to need more cable. Then protect the reactor, because they went off to the reactor, they went off to alien research. Actually, we don't need to have
dismissed. Job dismissed.
Okay, so nothing's happening there at the moment, so let's just grab all of this. Alright, so we're going to do some rearranging now. That refinery, pull the decon. That's a straight corridor now, and that makes more sense. So that's isolated now. Right, we need three cables for that, and now we can do the tractor beam. That pretty much isolates all of that. So, been busy putting in decontamination zones. So, this one needs a decontamination zone still, but this one has decon here. Any hostile stuff comes through here, it gets completely doused in acid. The ring sound that you're hearing is the alien detectors that I've installed. There's another decon here, and that's before the deposits. And then this decon over here is for the refinery, so nothing can escape. So the floors are open as well, so the acid will go right down. So let's have a look here. Cable, I think we've got enough cable for the decontamination for that one over there. Right, so let's grab the tractor beam. Okay. And we're gonna put a decon. Not here, let's do it over there. Tractor beam. Something's in the way there. Something's in the way there. Okay, let's do this. Put a decon over there. And put the tractor beam not over there. Okay. Let's try the other side then. That works. There we go. Okay, so now we've got everything nicely separated. Okay, we need some more cable for workshop. Before that, we need reactor, which will eat up some of the cable. Isn't that typical? Okay, let's see where we can stick the reactor. Yeah, we can stick the reactor over here. All right, we need more cable for the security. All right, I'm going to leave it here. Please don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't subscribed already, and feel free to leave a comment below. Your own experiences with the game. Tell me what you think of the game. And we'll see you in the next episode.